Cody Scott, come on up. Cody, you were sentencing today in 18 CRB 1290. You were charged originally with criminal mischief, misdemeanor, third degree. Possible sentence, jail sentence on that is up to 60 days in jail and a $500 fine. And also criminal trespass, misdemeanor, fourth degree, possible sentence on that is up to 30 days in jail, $250 fine. You were pled and were convicted of both. You sentenced for a pre-sentence report, and you're here today for sentencing. Now, I've got the report, we're going to go over that in a minute. And the basis of this, which is another, I've got to give credit, there's a little bit of work put in this one. Okay, here's what it was. It was you and some other people, right, friends of yours.
Yes, sir.
Went over to Fairport High School property.
Yes.
Took a lawnmower and mowed the lawn with like obscenities in there, correct?
Yes, sir.
On the lawn. Apparently they did, it says here, they stopped and used their mowers to mow a penis shape and the words F-U, and the second one was F-me, which you apparently did, but you also called Pope and Spirit on all the other, right?
Yes, sir.
Why in the world did you do that? I mean, you know that it's public property. Neighbors called in to complain about it because the children were viewing the obscenities and the picture of the whatever it was in the, on the lawn. Why? Just tell me why. Why in the world would you do something like that?
I was being childish, and I should have never done it. I was being childish.
I read the pre-sentence report, and you did a nice job with it. You've got other issues probably in there, and that's, you never finished high school. You've attempted to get your GED?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my GED.
Well, I think you do that.
My mom's helping me out. I'm trying to get my GED. I'm trying to get into that. I'm trying to get my license today.
You've got one good thing going for you here. The police officer who wrote reports that he was the only one out of all the defendants that showed some type of remorse.
Yes, that's true. He was the only one. He came up right away, admitted to it, and asked about me.
I mean, destruction of public property, especially the high school room, and the 70s for people in Fairport Harding, a small community, you know that, Cody.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
But, I mean, there's consequences to pay for it. I told you what the options are here. My options are on jail time. You're looking up to 90 days in jail. There's going to be some jail time involved here, you do it this way. I know one of the choices I wanted to do, but I couldn't do it. One was to have you run about pads with the defensive line Fairport Skippers football team for destroying the property. But I can't do that. So you've got two other choices. One is 10 days in jail, right? One of the other choice is to mow the practice lawn.
I can mow the practice lawn.
Yeah, there's a little catch to it, though, okay? You're going to do it with this lawnmower. You want to bring it out? So it might take you a little while to do it. Over 60 days, I'll suspend 50. You have the alternative to 10 days jail or doing that. Not to enter Fairport Harding High School property. I want you to stay away from those co-defendants that you were involved with, the juvenile. Maintain employment. Where are you working now?
McDonald's.
Okay, maintain employment. We'll take a look at the diversion program, but more importantly, I want you to get your GED.
Yes, sir.
And that's going to be part of your probation. You'll be on probation here for 6 months.
Okay.
Anything further? All right, I'm telling you, one reason I'm doing this